Margarita Drobiazko and Povilas Vanegas in sixth place. Skating to sunrise at Alcatraz.
Somewhere deep in the jungle.
Talked about natural skating talent this week a few times. Just watch these two move.
Straight away, the audience have got hold of what they're doing. Tell the 9,000 people here that that is going to be the sixth best program. If you've got a straw poll now, you wouldn't find too many people to agree with it.
Quite outstanding. These two, you know, they're two of the nicest people you could ever wish to meet. They work so hard. They travel around the world getting the best knowledge that they can. And there's so much work gone into that program. They came out with all guns firing. You know, without a doubt, I'll stick my neck on the line here, he is the best skater in this competition. phenomenal.
Best men's skater.
Best men's skater. No doubt about it. He is unbelievable. What a great start that was. And that straight away got the crowd right behind them. The rhythm was so pronounced, the audience clapping along right from the word go. And they cleverly had that slow section. Giving a good bit of light and shade to the program.
It's ironic, isn't it? They have so much youthful vitality about them and attack, and yet they're probably the oldest couple, 27 and 28. Their combined age is older than any others here. But there's so much youth about them.
The thing I love is the commitment. They go out and give it total commitment, absolutely everything. They're right on the edge. Almost at the end there, you thought that there was a point where, any minute, you know, if they give it any more, they're going to lose the edge.
Just overcook it, yeah.
Look at that.
Well, every slow-mo is a still frame.
Well, they really do complement each other as well.
Well, we should see a quantum leap in the marks now.